What's up, Tab fam? After an awesome month of celebrating 133 years of history, we want to keep the momentum going with our Young Adult and College Month, also known as YAC. We're going to be highlighting some young adults in our congregation that are doing some amazing things.
I go to Georgia Southern down in Statesboro. It is a different world. I learned a lot and experienced a lot going through my first year in college. It was not a trying time, but it was just a learning experience in general. There were experiences that I went through that I had to take a step back and go and like either listen to gospel music or read my Bible or call my mom or my dad and ask like questions or just needing advice, because it was things that I knew I could handle, but then sometimes I just needed a helping hand. My dream was a little, it was a dream, and I keep telling people it's a dream because I think that's how God speaks to me. It was through a dream. I just couldn't sleep one night, and I kept getting up in the middle of the night, and every time I woke up, it had like a vision of me being a nurse. I actually did write the dream down. I got up and got a piece of paper and wrote what all was it. I didn't know all the kinks or how to do it. I just knew I needed to be a nurse, and so the next day, I started emailing my advisor, and she was like, because there's not much difference between my original major, which was athletic training, to nursing until you get into the programs, it was an easy switch.
Sometimes that's what God says. He says, perhaps this is the thing that's prompting you to pray to me. But not only pray, I believe, is a good way to interpret, but number two, write it down. There are those who I believe it makes a good practice of having a dream journal.
I remember that series because I did watch that, and it was like, it kind of opened my eyes, because at first I was just like, oh, it's just a dream, and I wrote it down in December, and then he did that sermon in January, so I was like, oh, so that's always a way that God can speak to us.